Hey guys, my team, today we are doing the toddler pack. This is the toddlers. This is the stuff pack. It comes with all these cool stuff. Just got today. I don't know what's in the pack really much. We even got the dog pack coming out. And also we get a color and do stuff to our cats. Let's do stuff. I think I'm good to a dad and then a kid. But first, let's get to the toddlers. See what we have. Ooh. So this is the first new shirt. Aww. Now I'm probably gonna say aww so many times. He's so cute. Oh, the melon.
Sorry.
It's okay. Oh, the bird. Aw. Got a little bear in the game, Mom. And also, this is probably for dogs and cat. They're just telling us. Oh, the bird. And the little fox. I love that. I'm putting it on that. Oh, the little cars. I don't know if you really saw that. I saw it in there, but it wasn't really it meant. No one really cared. Did this? Oh, okay. It's just that okay. I'm doing my guy in that. Let's see what pants we have. Ooh, these are cute little army pants. Got those. Got orange ones. Good. Put them on my fox guy. Now, this is probably not there yet. I'll put them in little cute cars. I'll actually just put them in the cars. Wait. Why do they not that make that many shoes for little babies? No, I wouldn't try and do how much I could put in the game. Now it's gonna get annoying because I don't really know how to do toddlers in the game. So it's gonna be a little tough, but it'll be okay. I'll do them in little army pants. Also, we should look at the girl stuff, too. For the girl. Okay. Let's see what trait should be. Just put a random last name in him. Now, I don't know if there's any new things for the grown-ups. I like this guy, he's so dumb. Now I'm not dressing up any of these guys. Just do that. Let's do family. Now he needs to be this.
Oh, don't be la.
Be good. Okay. His name will be random. last names. Okay. Now, I don't know if there's anything else. Cranerson, please. Whoops. What does that do? Oh. I never really noticed. Oh, these are all the Sims you can be. Do. Nice. That's cool. I never really noticed that. Yeah. Maybe I could do that ways, because it's a little faster. Whoops.
Hey.
Now, let's see. I like the skin. It's so weird. It looks good. It's too white. He's like pale. Okay. But wait. Okay. I know. I don't know. Wait. 7. Girl. Let's see what we got. Oh, I didn't really look at that either. Weren't you? What kind of clothes do you have? Oh, this one. Oh, she's speaking. Wait. Did I not look at that either? Why is there not that much for boys? What? Look. They have all that, and we only have one. What? That doesn't make any sense. No. I was just wondering. I don't want two little toddlers up my grills. Okay. Now, today, we are gonna do stuff. But I know you're gonna be like, we have to build a whole house. It's gonna be annoying. Yeah. How did that get there? Some reason my camera got everywhere. Okay. Now, we need to live in an area that's cheap. Should we do it in an apartment? I don't know. Yeah, let's do that house. But first you gotta get all the crap out. And then do what we want to. Okay. Now this is our home. Do I really need these? Are they just pretends? No? What? I have to keep them there? Okay. We don't have that much as a kitchen. Why is there all these cool things I don't care about? Let's see. Okay, let's start on the toddler's room. Now, there's probably some new items. Let's see what the new items for beds. If they... No, I don't have anything new. I just do... There's that. Now, I don't want to be that expensive person, so I'm just going to leave it to the really kind of cheap bed. Don't need that. Whoa. This is cool. Okay. Get a little bear for him. And he has... These are a lot of things. What the? Well, let's put this in our house, Dad. These are chairs you don't use. Oh, the ball. I need that, really. Gonna put it in here. Let's do a little cheap bed. We don't need everything. Just need a little cheap bed. Can we put a ball pit? I wish. Wait. Delete this. We could put it right there. And where would his room be? That's crazy. I want that. I really want that. Why can I not put it in my house? Okay, let's see. Now, you don't need this in there. Just need that. I don't know. I just really want it. At my son's house. I don't know why I cannot do it. Can I put it in this room? Oh my gosh. Almost. But it takes up a lot of space. Oh, five. Guys, don't do this. This is a trickery. Look, this is 5,000, and this is 1,000. You could get this and this. It'd be 4,000. So you would save 1,000. Is that crazy? But if you want, I should do the house. What is wrong with me? Should do the dang house. Probably move a new household. But this is... No. Dude, can you just sleep out here? Let's see where parent bed is. Let's put it right there. Could you? Okay, our house is done. Wait. One thing's missing. Where's the door? Okay. Hey Sin, I just bought you a playset. You should go check.
Oh boy!
It's a moment of truth. What will he do? Come on, toddler. You walk your butt slow. Come on, jump your butt dip in here. Oh my gosh, he's putting his foot in the wall. Whoa. This is cool. It was so cool, and what is he doing now? What are you doing? They all look like paper on top, but on the bottom it's all like balls. Funny. Okay, dude, you need a job so you can keep us up. My career. I don't care. Can you work for a vet? No, you can't. It would be cool if you could be working for a vet. I hope it's the most expensive job because it's cool. And I think it's going to be like the... What's it called? The place where you like make food. He's just gonna play in there. Is he loving the ball pit? Yep. 2 hours to left still. Now, dude, can you? Taller can. But what is your kid doing? Why is he rubbing his butt on the wall? Oh yeah, look at his butt. He has a little. Oh, I never noticed that. He had a little tail on his thing. And then he had it. Some nice butts and cheeks. See, look, they all look paper. Doesn't look like it's all flying out. Ooh. That'd be cool if you could go to the sun. I'm gonna go to New York. Whoops. You actually can. You have to go on this weird screen. There's also these random people, but they're different people. They're not the people we're playing with right now. Look, they're going in cars or roaming all around. This is all fake. All those trees are fake. These are things you actually can see. I don't know why they put all these things you can actually see. They put a lot of detail, actually, in the city, too. Okay, where are we? Yeah. Oh, the train! Wait! I want to see the train. Train. Hello, train. That's cool. I never really noticed that. Just now. There's a... Yeah, that's where fake people are, too. I don't know why there's fake people in roaming around the city. It's just weird. They're not our Sims. They're just weird paper Sims, I think. Can you wake up good? Let's say hi to a neighbor. Hey, neighbor. Friendly introduction. Friendly introduction. What's going on? Where is he? Is he in here? Did anybody see my dad? He has this kid with Fox. Where's the kid? Kid. What? They actually can come down here? I know they could come over here, but I never really noticed you can actually come over here. That's cool. I never really know. Can you guys come up here again? That's actually kind of cool. Okay, let's go upstairs. Quit this introduction. Say nice to meet you. Bye. That's cool. I never really knew you actually could go down there really far. Where's the kid? Oh. Kid, you're all saved. I didn't know where you are. I was like, they're dead? What? I think he was trying to get her. I don't like this hairstyle. So silly. What? Who are these people? You didn't even talk to them. Kid, you want to have some of this? Oh, yay. Now, I think the level is number 5. Where is the kid again? Dirty. What? Don't tell me you're down here. Are you in the big world? Oh, there's music playing. Oh, my gosh. This is... God. What do you want, dude?
Yeah, a horn.
This dude has to go potty. I want to go sleepy. Wait. We need to eat. Okay. Save food. Okay, I got an idea. Now we need toddler chair. A toddler chair. That chair. Never mind. He's... Okay, son. Good night. Move the household. We're moving to Las Vegas. I'm joking. It isn't a good place to start us off. I want actually like a big open area where I can put every sack for my little tub. Sorry. Oops. Why can we not move all our stuff out? Wait. That was stupid. What? Oh, so we're gonna have to move all our crap out? Okay, I'll do that. I'll do that. I'm Jerry. I'll do it. I'll do it. Thank you for me to come to your place. Great knowing your house. Gotta steal all your stuff. I should actually keep all these things. But I was dummy. Oh, kid. We don't have any choice. What? Who cares? We'll get another one. Don't worry. I think this is too much. There was a hidden crime. We're just wrecking this. Where did that run? Hey. Oops. Are they gonna be wife or something?
Okay.
Okay, we'll move somewhere. I want to move somewhere because we're gonna go play some more. Kind of cool. Okay. Okay. Dad, wake up. Give food.
Lock and Flover? Yeah, Lazzy. Yes, Blushy.
Oh, he can't do it in public? Is that what he can't do? Now, dude, you have this. All yourself.
Yeah.
Sleeping mess. Okay guys, that's in the video. There's a lot of cute things in here. I got everything except the build stuff. Let's see. Okay. Now, there's a new fence. Aww, little gold fence. Fruit stuff. There's a lot of things. So guys, I gotta end the video here.